So apparently it's a season where salmon jump upstream in the Humber River to herd in the next generation of salmon, and I thought, I have to see this. It took a while, and for a moment there, I thought nature was being nature and I wouldn't be so lucky. But then, in the corner of my eye, I saw this. Did you see that? Unfortunately for this guy, he didn't make it, and only the fittest salmon can fly upstream. Natural selection, I guess. But then after a couple more moments of waiting, I saw this. That fish could probably jump higher than me, and honestly, it looks like nature selected that one to continue its strong legacy for generations. If you want to see these flying salmon in action, head to the Humber River in October and be patient. If you're lucky enough to see it, make a wish on that shooting fish.